didn't do much.
Not enough wits. Most excellent.
Oh wait, why did I do that? Oh well. Level up, but I want to wait for everyone to level up. Balthazar's room key. Yeah, that dude's dead.
Disc is formed from slate and engraved with Githyanki writing. The symbols are striking to look at, but you aren't sure what they mean. Without a cipher or primer to aid you, the disc's message could be near impossible to discern. The symbols trade places with each other until a clear pattern forms. And from that pattern, a story emerges. The Prince of the Comet, Part 3. The histories tell us that Commander Voss, Gestil Kithrak, pierced Prince Orpheus clean through with his sword of silver. That his flesh was torn and fed to the great red dragon, Ephelimon. Vlakith's faithful roar out this tale. But beneath the roars, we hear whispers carrying truth and prophecy. The Prince of the Comet is not dead. The Prince of the Comet will come again. The Prince of the Comet will liberate us from Vlakith's tyranny. Praise be to Mother Gith, Queen of the One Sky. Praise be to your son, Orpheus, the true heir. Prince of the Comet. It's an intriguing tale, and a forbidden one, given how expertly it was encoded. The disc doesn't respond.
Anything else over here? Nah. Wait, what? Damn, they're fighting? this guy's a maniac. Just look at his room, man. Oh my gosh, they up there fighting. Let me go help. Where the hell are they? Are they down here fighting? I don't know where the hell they at.
Something over there. I'll strike you down.
Is that it?
Seems to be stuck. No use. It's blocked. Something's on my mind.
Is there anything even over here? I mean, there's a door.
Can't keep me out. That's curious.
Wait, where's the loose planks at? already opened it. Okay.
Seems simple enough. Ketherick's been studying something called the Apostle. But of which god?
Melodia Thorne, loving mother, beloved wife. Her light will never be forgotten.
The hell is this? Mimic. I wasn't finishing, what's her name's room. I gotta go back.
Use. Wonder what's past this.
a moon landing right here. So where the hell do I go? I'm confused.
This is a restricted area. Time to explain yourself, or this guard will be restricting you to a cell.
What?
Granted free passage. What you do with that privilege is...
What are you talking about?
Still alive, so that's progress.
Now I'm so confused as in to... Where am I supposed to go? It says confront someone. There ain't nobody here.
You. What have you done? What have you done to me? Of a hand. It is for you to act, not to decide. You serve the absolute. You serve me. Bow, you dog. Bow! prism. You've had it all this time, you worm. You will bow before me. And if you will not bow, you will break.
Good it is to see you again, Ketherick. At last you found a godmaster that suits you, it seems.
Aelin, the thief. You stole Isabel from me, and now you think you'll take my life in the bargain?
You dare to speak her name? After your crimes, innumerable, you would evoke her before me!
Enough! This ends here and now, at last.
He will crumble at the power of your touch. Give him all you have. The gods fight at our side!
None of these people were here. All right, let's start clearing them out. Target's too far. Target is out of sight. Great. Trouble, I ain't gonna lie. You, I don't want you to die, so you can go. Actually, I don't want you to move too far away so we can't protect you. Matter of fact, cast this. Thank you. That was a waste of a jump. Man, that thing is OP as a bitch. Man, this dude is weak. Who's this? How much more health he got? Nobody's really in range.
My lord beckons me. You must return to your prison, and my daughter must be reclaimed.
Your daughter? Isabel.
So I'm guessing that's where we're supposed to go. Alright, let me see. Ain't really nothing else to do. Wait, what's all this? There was something else here. Yes.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
All right.
Do with that though.
Nobody don't want these terrible ass spells.
Lost in thought.
Good meal. general will call that a tactical retreat, I'm sure. But you have him on the run. That thing he summoned was illicit. Follow it below and find him, before he has a chance to subdue the Night Song again. I don't doubt it. But I'd come with you, if you'll have me.
I really don't want you to die, but...
You have numbers enough already, I think. You'll want a small force, if you are to finish this quickly. Good hunting.
Back at you, impossibly wide. A single tentacle burrowed through stone.
You don't actually want to jump, do you?
This is an illithid colony. This must be where they harvest the tadpoles. We're close to the source of the infections.
All of this, sitting beneath moonrise. For how long? And how deep does it go?
Tread carefully. We are very close to the source of the Absolute now. That telepathic storm has become a tempest.
How many pilgrimages to Moonrise ended down here?
No will sparks behind his eyes. His mind has been hollowed out to better echo the commands of the collective. You could kill it, end its miserable life of enslavement. Surely that would be the humane thing to do. We could take advantage of its vulnerability and plunder what's left of its hollow mind for anything that could serve you.
Monster. Down. Deep. One of three. One.
Blind as well-worn boots, his mind turns to his work. Chop, cut, sort, shiver of impact, crack of bone. He removes the brains, digs free the squirming tadpoles. The unworthy ones given over to the illithids to become. He means the intellect devourers. Here, the brains are harvested, made part of the hive mind.
But there is one, little Kitty, dances to another song. Same song. As you. Kitty thinks it is other. Yes. Yes. Please.
Prepare the march. My chosen gather below.
No! No touch! It is wrong. Other.
You focus on the source of the power, but it is quiet and still. It needs to rest.
You sing wrong song too. In wrong voice. Sing other song together then. But away from here.
We are free! Thank you, friend. But perils remain, near and far. Better to stay together. You and us, we will remain with you. Call us, and we will be at your side.
So much blood. The Illithids take what's useful and discard the rest. An offering from Moonrise Towers.
You chose me. I truly wouldn't have faltered you if you wanted Karlach. Those arms are built to sweep someone off their feet. Are you sure you're not making a mistake? Seems your heart is a hotly contested prize, and I'm just... well... me. Are you... trying to make me blush? I think it might just be working.
Can't.
Always room for more.
Not design.
God damn it. I thought there was some new spells I learned. Nice. Oh, damn, it hurt my guardian. Didn't expect that. I love that move. That water element got a whole bunch of health.
The hammer's gonna fall.
A fool's these mortals be.
I
go.
Seems to have nothing good. Oh, what's over there? Sure what the point of this is, but
into life, a mind touches your own, alien and full of desperate need, but fragmented too. It is incomplete. It yearns to connect, but needs you to guide the process, linking each part of your mind to its like.
Let's save. What the hell is this? don't know how to make this. Why does this one keep? What happened? Did it just... Oh my gosh. I gotta do that again.
Console glows as you approach, the mind still desperate.
Hey, look. something to this. This is ridiculous.
You approach.
As long as it's elemental. Actually, I think this is right. This purple one seems right. But this yellow one ain't connected to shit. This one right here says speech. This shit don't make no sense. How you start over?
You approach. It is incomplete. It yearns to connect, but needs. Console glows as you approach.
This one.
Welcome.
Will. idea.
Tadpole echoes, not with presence, but memory, tinged with loss.
The ground's design, order, perfection, unity, every plane, as one, every being in their place.
That loss blooms into a sudden fury, burying claws in your mind.
Taken. Corrupted. Gone.
And just as suddenly, pain and memory are gone, leaving only stone once more.
The grand design. The restoration of the Mind Flayer Empire. The dream of all Illithids.
How did the Illithid Empire fall?
Your tadpole echo. That loss blooms into a sudden, and just as suddenly.
Man, what's the point of this? I don't get it. Is there anything like else back here? It was that weapon, so. Can this thing jump? Or no?
Directly.
I guess it can't. Surely it can. How did it get down there?
I feel glory of
jubilance. It's gone. Oh, what a relief it is to return to a state of appropriate dread.
Hmm.
empty vessel, nothing more. Lending voice to Elder Lore.
Answer something here. It says mine archive interface. Let's see what to put here. So you're supposed to use these.
Fine bones, sharp jaw, some variety of elf, pretty enough for a flesh prison. If not the noble Githzerai features I was born with.
The monk-like Githzerai, sibling race to the warrior Githyanki. Their contempt for one another is eclipsed only by their shared hatred of the Illithids.
I'd guess you're no willing guest of the Geek either. Perhaps we might aid one another. My order taught a psionic technique much feared by the Geek. They destroyed us for it, and kept me as a trophy. I never broke, but I've spent all these centuries awake, aware. So here is my offer. Use your tadpole, erase me, and I will pass my technique on to you.
You catch the lie. The monk isn't telling everything.
All right, the Gate did not find my monastery. I led them there. They promised me immortality, and they gave it. I have been their rotting trophy for centuries.
As her agitation swells, so does her latent psionic power. To your tadpole, that guilt and terror are almost fragrant. You realize the Illithids locked her away not as a trophy, but as a fine vintage.
Please, touch my mind and purge it. The moment you do, my knowledge will be yours.
repetitive and tinged with the loneliness of eons. It fades beneath your touch, and you feel something left behind. A fragment.
It is only knowledge yet, without comprehension. But when you use it, you will see. And I see. This place listens. It knows. If we're going to escape, we have to be smart. This place is alive. A big thinking thing. And it needs our flesh to grow. I've seen them put corpses in the walls and they just melt away. So we've got to trick it, see? Make it think we're part of it. That's why the door's only open for... Wait. How did you get in here? Away, slave! They might have taken your mind, but they won't have mine! Every day he comes. Every day that I want to tell, but... Which day is it? We are his pet Lord Gortash. The first, yes. 5 days since he put that thing in my eye. But the first day, he says I am the last. That the other subjects have all changed. Separate cells. My head! I can feel them in my head! Eye hurts. Head hurts. He's given me a place of honor. True soul. She whispered, praise the absolute.
Pardon? Wouldn't need to phlegm all over Lord Gortash during my first performance, would it?
Right. He heard me singing in Beggar's Rest. A little over my head, being honest. But the Lord has gold. I trust he knows his business. Now, I'd best warm up. Now, I need to prepare. Wish me luck.
Well, one of them gave me a buff.
Thank you.
I can understand a Lithid script. Thank you, Tadpole. I shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Descend, assemble. Liberate, evacuate.
A whole fleet of Nautiloids. How many true souls have passed through this place?
All right, I'm gonna save here.